The two things that I hope the students will be challenged in this program is how do they integrate their spiritual formation and spiritual commitments to the work of justice, and how they understand their justice commitments to be contextual, situated, and local. Join us to reimagine the work of justice.